So I want to know, what are those days when you just say,
There are so...
Look at me in the White House.
Yeah, just sitting up here. You know, there are a lot of those moments, you know, Prince and Stevie Wonder singing in the East Room, just may he rest in peace. I mean, those rare gifts of entertainment, the kind of music we've been able to bring into the White House, you know, sitting with the Pope, watching my mother and my daughters talk to the Pope. That's like a, look at, you know, dinner with the Queen of England. Just like, you know, you try to play these moments off like, oh yes, yes, I know what I'm doing. And inside you're going, good Lord.
Yes.
Watching my husband walk off of Marine One and go to the Oval Office, it's like, And you know he's got that walk, right?
I know.
Like,
he's got the swag. Did he always have that swag, or has he gotten swaggier?
No, he was very swagalicious throughout. You know, look, I.